and that's especially true with torque.
We've come to Wisconsin Rapids to see Evinrude and four amateur ski teams attempt an amazing challenge.
Set up some ropes, do a couple dry land practices.
The goal, to pull the largest human pyramid in water skiing history and set a new world record. Everything rides on the skills of 48 skiers, a professional driver, and the torque of these three Evinrude 225 E-Tec outboards.
Torque is the pull that weight from a dead stop, you get it up on the water. You got resistance on the water, it's going to hold you back, and the boat's going to have to power through it and pull you forward.
Are the E-Tecs up to pulling a combined weight of 3 tons and over a mile of ski rope?
It's a lot of weight back there.
And then, can they accelerate to speed? We're about to see. And here they go. Powerful torque snaps the tow line. The variables are extreme, and with 4 dozen skiers, the timing's almost impossible to coordinate. Now, after several attempts, the teams fine-tune their start.
I think we're gonna do it.
They're off quickly. And the third tier climbs into place. Here's where E-Tec's engineering really pays off, with the unbelievable power and torque needed to overcome massive resistance. And now all 4 tiers are up, and the formation's complete. The 48 skiers hold for a full 20 seconds, 10 seconds longer than required by the Guinness Book of World Records. And a new world record it is.
We knew we could do it. And they had the right attitude, and we had the right drivers, and we had Evinrude.